what's in the media than making arts. Big Brother is too bigly winning to be concerned with being useful or truthful. And he didn't even have to pay for his teeth. He didn't even have to pay because his daddy didn't.
Is it wrong to store the last of the butterflies inside of your throat to keep yourself? Is it wrong to keep the beautiful things to yourself for fear of absolute freedom or destruction before you become the sizzling pop of the street life? This is what Philando Castile, Trayvon Martin, Sandra Bland, and every brown and black woman and man that has not made it home before the street lights came on.
Solely and completely doubting as your own.